Very Sports UFC.
And you know what? This is pretty cool game. It actually reminds me a lot of the 2009-2010 game from PH2. I actually think a lot of the people who know they're looking at games, you know, PH2 is all the business and everything, may have come over looking at this game because the start of the game is very similar, which is a good thing. That was a really good game, football mode. But it had some tweaks and some updates. It's not exactly the same game. Some people actually think this game is worse than those games. I think it's pretty good. Honestly, I'm not even an EA fan at all. I don't know if to tell you that. I pretty much despise the EA for all the bullshit they do. Stop putting the game through the cut. Just for sports titles, but every once in a while, we do come out with a pretty good game, sports title wise. And so that's about Madden, when it comes to FIFA, if there's more people who actually can make those games, especially Madden, franchise games, which is not it, monopolized by me. And so FIFA is way better in my opinion always. But anyway, I kind of just right there. Video of the game, the gameplay is pretty fluent. Pretty fast, you can see, big hit, right there. It's a nice game though, graphically it looks incredible. It's crazy to see the graphics in the game like this, you know, this early on, you know. First PS4, Xbox One, ooh, and then he goes, knocked the fuck out. Yeah, that was a good time for me. Alexander. I was really good at that actually. But this game was nice though. It's really enjoyable. It's fun. A learning curve for sure though, with this mission system and all the transitions you have to do on the map and everything. And like I said, it was similar to the old PS2 game. I never quite got the whole grasp of it. But it's a good game though. I highly recommend you check out the demo if you haven't checked it out already. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, it's nice. That's the end of that fight, man. That's it. So I will catch you guys.